granny was the tranny?
That's what I say when
am I going to the blue whale?
Do you have a hair tie, Crystal?
Oh. I do. It's purple, too. Just for Amy the granny.
I can't do this, Heifer. Take this. Ouch! You know, in Russia, my people have the proper hair supplies to style their hair. Our hair ties do not hurt. How can you do this to me? How can you do this to me?
Annie, I'm sorry.
Look, there's a sign right there that says coffee. You can make it up to me by going and get me a cup of coffee. Black coffee.
Granny will get you coffee.
I told you to do it, not a grandmother. Now you go do it right now. I want coffee, I want black with 3 spender.
That's what she said.
Excuse me? You gonna talk back to me? I will roll this window down and I will contort myself like Calista Flockhart and I will be out of here right away, okay? I will walk back to the house. You think I don't know my way around Rodanthe? I know exactly where I am going and you will take Annie right now to Annie's car. We have car like this in my country, okay? Germany is actually closer to Russia than America. You think you know because you are stupid American, but you do not. Now I am done with the discussion, okay? You will go get the coffee. Go get the coffee immediately. Immediately! I slept 4 hours last night. I need coffee. I cannot focus. Okay?
I thought you said a cuss word in front of a child.
Excuse me. Here, that's my...
I'm sure...
Give me Annie's purse. My purse. Thank you. You think you go to woman's bag? This is it. You cannot go to woman's purse. Some woman's most sacred items are in here. Do you understand?
Annie, I'm sorry!
A woman's purse is her most essential item, okay? I am sick of the attitude!
Where's my purse? Oh. She won't let me use my card.
Crystal, can you not go in and get me coffee?
Do you want coffee?
Well, I don't, but Annie does. Now, I want you to put the top down because I am roasting in a German oven back here. As you know, Russia does not have very good relationship with Germany.
It is really hot in here.
Hello.
All of a sudden.
Hi.
I don't. You know
I'm
what?
Annie.
Why did they have to park? There's all this space. It's an empty parking
right
lot.
Next to me. You know, I cannot blame them when they see a pretty Russian blonde. Of course, people are going to gravitate towards beauty. Okay?
Oh,
but I am a little nervous because, you know, people sometimes, they carry concealed weapon and firearm. It makes me very nervous. The rules are much more lax in my country. Crystal!
The cops are coming for you, tranny.
The same bottled water at the beach house.
Do we?
Yes.
Well, I was thirsty now, not
put
good.
The top down.
It's hot.
No.
Annie, let me get out of here.
Hello.
Annie, oh, stop.
Someone's a stare, so never say hi. One time.
Well, they were staring at Annie, let me tell you.
I know, because she had blonde hair.
I am a beautiful Russian blonde woman. So, of course, they stare. I mean, what can you expect?
And I couldn't get them to stop waving at me. Okay, now.
In Russia, climate is often too cold to ride with the convertible top down. You have to keep in mind that in Russia right now it'll be snowing. Somebody did not want to take their trash out after their vacation. And I am so sick of people coming here to the beach on vacation and just doing whatever they want.
Well, that's
they
what...
take games out of the closet, they turn a simple game of Jenga into a drinking game with an ink pen. I do not like it. I do not like this roundhouse either, so do not pull in there.
I'm just putting the top down.
I brought my back down this road. No.
Crystal, where did you jump off the second story building and jump into the mattress pile?
Here.
This isn't Jolly Roger.
Crystal.
We'll go by the scene.
Jolly Roger is the next head.
Now there's a road in Rodanthe called Jolly Roger.
I'm Reese, are you having fun?
No.
Why not?
No, with a hideous wig.
This is not a wig, this is real hair.
That's Annie's hair,
this
Reese.
This is Annie's hair. In fact, Aaliyah died just so I could have this hairstyle.
Speaking
how about
of
it's time for Annie?
This is not. I am from Russia. I am very offended that you say I am from England because I am not. And you know better than that. I am from Russia.
Where are you going?
Oh, this God.
Is where is the laser sign? Oh, my God! Oh.
Can't distract the
I decided we should be friends. Now you tell me that you're falling in love. Well, I never ever thought that would be. take me to General Dolan. Please, I don't have any shoes, so I will need someone to go in for me. But I need a tube of red lipstick, okay? Reese, what kind of salad do you like?
I'm not eating salad.
Yes, you are. You have to eat salad. We're having lunch today. We're having a seafood cookout. Are you excited?
I want 3 hot dogs.
3 hot dogs? Okay.
Ew.
Okay. Okay. Annie is a master chef at cooking hot dogs.
Do you boil them or fry them?
Oh, I boil and then I grill them. You have to boil first and then grill. That is the secret that we teach everyone in Russia. So,
you know, Annie, you kind of...
The bratwurst has to be boiled and then grilled. Not my name.
You kind of remind me of Melania Trump.
Melania Trump? Oh my goodness. She does not even use the word Christmas. I mean, seriously, she says holidays. What kind of bull crap is that? It's serious. Happy holiday? No, please. Happy Thanksgiving and Merry Christmas. Happy New Year to you, Crystal. Okay? You have to
Annie, put your hair back on.
Annie, get your clothes on back here. Annie, put your wig on back here.